Hold on, there's a wall in the way. Timeout. Timeout, wall in the way. I called timeout. I wasn't able to get any good hits. There's a wall in the way. Oh. Oh. That doesn't count. Hello, peoples. My name is Gerbil.O, and welcome back to For Honor. Fuck, it's cold. You probably don't care, but, like, it's cold in my house. Alright, last time when we were playing, we ended up getting, we were the Vikings, and I got pissed the fuck off fighting the Black Legion, and now we're gonna go fight the Samurai. Let's see how the fuck that turns out. Hopefully I don't get pissed off this time, because last time I was really fucking mad. Sorry if I hurt anybody's ears. Sorry, not sorry. Oh well.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress hadn't worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Alright, I'm finally back as the Raider. That's so much more better than that piece of shit warlord. I don't give a fuck what the fuck his name was. Just thinking about it, it's getting me mad again. Oh, you can't say. And now you're dead.
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, they closed the door, didn't they? Oh man. Stamina. I always have a problem with my stamina, huh? Hold on. Let me Dark Souls the way out of there, because there's like two of them or whatever. Three, maybe three. Alright, that guy's dead. Alright. Alright. That's a lot of them. I thought it was just a couple of them, but no. Oh well. Well, I don't need to kill them. All I need to do is kill the ones that are in my immediate address. Like, this asshole is completely just in the way, wasting my goddamn time. Yes. Flip in the face for me. Alright, perfect. I love it. Beautiful. Mwah! Voila! I wanted stamina. Or I can't say, are you really gonna chase after me? Okay, whatever, you can kiss my ass. Instead of going through the wall, I'm gonna destroy it. Somehow. Alright, can you die? No? You're gonna be a little bitch about it? Well, this is a knee to the face, and you can die. Hold on, one more? Oh. Oh. It's gonna be like that, eh? Should've probably dodged. Saw it coming. I'm a liar. Execution. And off with your head. Ooh, I got you right in the dick. And your head's in the rock. Eh, close enough. Fuck you up. Are you an Orochi? I don't know what the fuck you are. That guy's an Orochi, we think. Maybe. I don't know. And all I know is that he's dead. As soon as, yep, there you go. Beautiful, voila. And then you, whatever the fuck your name is dead.
This is crazy.
Beautiful, I love it.
Ropes, grapples, here. Go, lead the climb.
Can't touch this. Oh, never mind. I did it too early. They can't touch this. I'm just gonna keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna keep walking. Almost there. Almost there. Haha. You got an axe to the face. Can I ask you a question? Are you dead now, motherfucker? Motherfucker!
Need to open that gate.
Oh. That was... I thought that was a thing that I had to do, but no. Oh, those are spikes. Spikes hurt. Oh, in the face. And are you dead? Yes, you are. Beautiful. See, why couldn't I be the raider in the last mission? I would have not struggled as much. Alright. Alright, Fatso. Just stand there while I recover my stamina. Yes, yes, perfect. I love it. You're not like the other Fatso. We're like the one that chased me all around that fucking map. You know, I'm sorry. I told myself I was gonna forget. I didn't forget. Alright. Fucking Fatso. Oh. It's okay. It was just because my own stupidity. No one else's. Just mine. What's up, Fatso? Come on, Fatso. Come on. Ooh, you can't touch this. Ooh, I'm too fast for you. Oh.
Where's the damn gate controls?
Come on, Fatso. Come on, Fatso. Come on. Double king, double king. People and bling. I don't know the actual words to this song because I'm too busy concentrating. Ooh, in the dick. Oh, in the face. Are you okay? I see a stare through you. Oh, never mind. I don't see anything through you because you're no longer there. Beautiful, I love it. I love how she's just beautifully strong, man. Just going on around my business. It's all good. Can I, like, grapple down somehow? Ooh, ooh, yes. Oh, yes, I did it through the air, man. Oh, man. Oh, no, no, no. I wanted to look at that. Oh, I missed out. Damn it. I can't play. It's okay. That guy has a badass sword. Not this guy, the other guy. The guy had like red blade on him or whatever. This guy. This guy is as good as dead. Wait, there's a wall in the way. Hold on, there's a wall in the way. Time out. Time out. Wall in the way. I called time out. I wasn't able to get any good hits. There's a wall in the way. Oh. Oh. That doesn't count. I sneezed. I swear you didn't hear it. I was like, achoo. But I did it. I sneezed. Alright, this time it counts. Okay, Orochi, don't get on my nerves now. I had enough with that last time. And you're not even a big Fatso. And you're dead. That's what you are. Beautiful, I love it. And off with your head. In the dig. And your head's gone. Man, everybody I've been killing with an execution is just their head just goes through stairs, man. What the devs are like, why do we gotta program their head like smacking the stairs? It's like, fuck it. Let them go through it. And I'm just like, hey, fuck it. Let's go. That's fucking cool. I have no idea if that would actually work or how much strength that would take in real life, but that's pretty fucking cool. I like that. I like that a lot. What to do now was push them back. All right, push them back. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, there's no way to like throw them off. Can you fall off? Come on. Let me. Oh no. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. Ah. Hold on. I said time out. God. I was tired, man. What are you doing? Oh, I'm bad at blocking. Alright. Boom. Into the face and dead, right? Oh no. You weren't stunned. Aw, man. I get to execute the guy with the cool sword. I wanted his sword. Can I have his sword, please? Did someone give me his sword? No, it was pretty cool. I liked it. Alright, this guy is a hero, he's tired, and he's dead. Beautiful, I love it. Just take advantage that they're all tired and probably dying. Alright, there. I don't need to kill you. I guess he wants to die, though. I just need to regain some health, and that's it. Ooh, what's that over there? I don't know. The objective is that way, but that's over there is pretty. Ooh, I'm gonna go get it.
The battle was won. Only their commander remained.
Oh my god. The shiny thing went away. Oh well. Forget all these low buddies. I'm just gonna kill the big guy. Yeah, that's the guy with the big sword. Ooh, beautiful. I love it.
You're in my way.
All right, this guy was like, he went to like anime school or something, and like, he sounded exactly like if he was like about to do a anime face off. He's like, I'm going Super Saiyan. Who did watch? That was probably offensive, but it's okay. I like anime, and I love the Japanese culture. I want to be a samurai now. All right, I'm sorry, Mr. Samurai, but you're gonna have to die. It's okay. Seriously, revenge now? Oh. Oh man, that almost killed me. Am I gonna die again by the Mr. Samurai? No. Alright. Come on. No. Alright. Come on, almost there. Come on. I'm literally fighting with like the last of my health. Come on. Full concentration. Over 9,000. No. It was so close. Oh. Almost there. No. No. Why? Why? Oh. I died again. That one didn't count. No. No. Hey, look, there's something shiny.
The fort's commander was Fujikiyo, a samurai champion. His name had reached across the sea.
Even the Vikings knew of his legend. There, the warborn raider would face him.
Everything. Some exposition right before the I finish the fight. I'm glad I ran away. I kind of learned a little something, something. I need to go through, like, all the things and, like, try to find them all. It adds, like, story towards it, but you kind of don't really need it. Well, I don't know. I haven't actually been doing it. Oh, my God. Can you chill the hell out, please? No, 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 no. Fuck off. Alright, can I go through your defenses again? No? You're gonna kill me? Yes. Yes, you are. Oh. The sensation. Oh, man, I got so close to kneeing him in the face. Don't let the wall get in the way. Don't let the wall get in the way. Oh, the wall got in the way. Stupid walls. My Bankai True 4! I'm still not getting it! Goddamn fucking wall! Alright, he's out of stamina. Alright, go, 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 go! And death! 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 Yes! Execution! Oh man! In the dick! That's what you get for being a dick. Finally.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
La, 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 la. That was the rest of the song that might have not popped out during the loading exposition at the same time, whatever. Alright, everyone. My name is Gerbil.O. If you enjoyed my video and you want to see more, please subscribe and leave a like. Alright, everyone. I'll see you guys in the next video. Laters!